Hi friends, welcome to FectNine Fitness channel. Please subscribe my channel to get fitness updates and unboxing and reviews of supplements. Today in this video, I will show you how to check genuine of whey protein product. Whey protein supplement. Actually, in the Norway market, there are so many fake products are available. So please be aware of that, and I will show you to how to check the product is genuine or not. Okay, let's start. Hi friends, just now I have opened this pack, Ultimate Nutrition Prostar 100% Whey Protein. This is chocolate flavor, and check that so for a scoop getting 25 grams of protein and over 6 grams of BCAA, and this is the label. The things you need to check buying whey protein, first one is the outer seal. Just now I have opened this one, I got this outer seal. After that, we need to check inner seal also. Just now I have opened this one, so inner seal also there. And we need to check is label is there or not. Importer label, this should be must. If the importer label is not exist on the whey protein, that's 99% is fake protein. And also we need to check the expiry date also. Expiry date. Yeah, date of manufacturing and date of expiry date. So it's also good. And we need to check the spelling over. Means Ultimate Nutrition, Prostar. The labels also perfect. For the fake products, the labels which not look good this, and it have a lot of spelling mistakes also there. Please check these things and beware of fake products. And the points are, first one we need to check outer seal, and next inner seal, and you need to check importer details, and also check the label. These five things you can check and purchase right product. Thank you friends watching this video. Bye.